Welcome back, everyone. So last episode, last time we just come through there and Jonas got stabbed. So we need to head on and carry on moving. Okay. Oh. Look after all these. Yep. Alright, go back to the gun. How do I get up? There. I am heading the right way, aren't I? Oh, I just... Okay.
Command, we are in position and have visual on the target.
Got to take them out.
Confirm, target acquired.
Come on, anyone else? Okay. Oh.
Contact! Give me cover! Fire!
That ain't good. That ain't good at all. Oh, this ain't good. Yeah, I definitely can't go back there. Okay.
We have visual on the target. I repeat, we have visual on the target.
Team 4, join with leader. We'll take care of this one.
Oh.
Confirmed heat sink. Ready to engage.
Roger. Fall in three.
Fletcher out.
Oh, that's not good at all.
Oh.
On your
tent!
Does anyone have a pistol?
gonna lose her.
Do a sweep.
We're gonna lose her.
I just need to figure out a way out and then start shooting.
What have we got?
She's there! Open fire!
That was the last of them.
Oh.
Got to get back to Jonah.
Oh, what's happening now then?
Oh God, no. Jonah. Jonah.
Laura.
I'm here.
Yeah.
Laura. Listen to me.
Try not to move.
If I don't make it out of here.
Don't talk like that.
No, just listen. You can't blame yourself anymore. We all make our own choices.
Yeah. It's not good then, is it?
His end is near.
No, he can't die.
We can help him.
Oh.
How?
We must get him to the observatory, to Jacob.
Okay. Right. So back at the observatory, I think.
Only Jacob can save Jonah now. We have to get him back to the observatory.
Right, so here we are now at the observatory. I think.
Jacob, he's dying.
Let me attend to him. The Lord is your guardian, your protective shade at your right hand. The sun shall not harm you by day, nor moon by night. The Lord guard your soul from all evil. The Lord guard your going and coming, from now to all time.
Oh, what?
Keep pressure on the wound. Prepare him.
Oh.
Jacob, you were shot. You are him, aren't you?
Yeah.
The deathless prophet.
I can feel pain. I can be hurt.
Okay.
I am human. Save for a human ending.
And the divine source?
Something I found long ago.
Okay.
It is real. And deeply powerful. But it is not divine.
So you've lied to them for generations.
I'm not proud of it. But I did it to protect them.
Okay.
I once used the source to grant my armies their long lives. But it was a terrible mistake.
Yeah.
The ones I saw in the archive.
When enemies attacked Katesh, the Deathless Ones brought the ice from the mountain down upon the city. Thousands were killed. But they committed an atrocity to keep the power.
Okay.
And so will Trinity. But on a much larger scale.
That's not you. The man I've come to know would never harm his people.
Yeah. Don't you see? All of this is my doing, and it must finally come to an end.
Father! They're on the move.
They're going to brute force their way into the ice.
Then we've already lost. No. There has to be a way to stop them. Jacob, the map showed a secret entrance into the city.
Yeah.
Path of the Deathless. But it's too dangerous.
We're running out of time. You know I can't give up now.
If we can delay Trinity, that might just give us a chance.
I will take our forces and attack them on the ice.
Then it's time. Open the path.
Oh, can I not do anything, please? Oh, well, of course I can't go in there.
When you're ready, the entrance lies beneath the observatory. I will do what I can for your friend.
Okay. Right, first of all, open the map. There's a load of these that we need to get. Fire. Skill points, yes, please. Yep, body trap. Weapon upgrades. There we go. Okay. There it is. Another thing?
The hilt of an ancient dagger. Blade's gone, but it's a femur of some sort. Almost certainly human. Perhaps it's some sort of ritual object.
Maybe. Right, what else is there near to us? There's this one here. Oh, which is literally there. The crypt entrance is there underneath us. Oh, that didn't work. Right, have a look at the map. There's a document which I think is underneath it, but we need to get. We're going to go to this crypt. Go. See ya. Okay. That wasn't underneath it going into the crypt pad. Nice. Okay. Okay. Is there anything else I can do? There's a document over there. Oh, there we go. That was an easy way to go up.
Alia is with Cha.
Okay. Oh yeah, it's down here. Can I get no food?
With ivory and gems. Interesting. It's been altered with this rough strap of leather and it's been used to store plants. An ivory jar. It looks like it was carved from a single tusk. A simple thing, but the level of detail in the carving is impressive.
Yeah. Pick up
the dead.
Come on through here.